The model prep functions in Mastercam 2020 have received a number of enhancements. When using Align to Face, you now have the option to toggle new Stop on Contact functionality. When sliding a solid along a vector while Stop on Contact is enabled, Mastercam will automatically stop the motion of the solid when it comes in contact with another solid face. Press Shift once to enable Stop on Contact, and press Shift a second time to disable it. Additionally, Align to Face now supports multiple undo and redo commands. Starting in Mastercam 2020, Find Features has been renamed to Add History in order to better reflect the enhancements that have been made. Add History now allows you to create whole operations, which were introduced in Mastercam 2019. When you select the Whole Operations option, holes in a selected solid without history are recognized and saved in a new whole operation in the Solids Manager. Add History now supports the selection of multiple bodies as well. Push-Pull now allows you to create a new solid instead of only modifying the source solid. Select Move to extend or shrink the solid body based on the faces you have modified. Select Copy to create a new body using the selected face as the base. For more information on enhancements to CAD for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.